Hello everyone. A couple of people have asked me, why don't I just make videos in HD, you know, high definition video? Well, I decided to make a tutorial on that just to explain what aspect ratio is, video resolution, high definition, standard definition, etc., etc., all is in a nutshell, and why I don't do it. So let's start here. You'll notice on this screen here that I've got highlighted, well, I should say showing, is a part of my Super Mario Sunshine walkthrough here. Well, it's in full screen. That's a 4:3 ratio, which you're seeing right here. However, a widescreen ratio would be something that looks like this. Now you see that you got those black bars off on the sides there? Well, what I do on YouTube after I process the video is, hold on a sec, I'm going to set the aspect ratio here. I'll do 4:9 and stretch the clip to 16:9, and then you get something that looks like this on YouTube. And that's basically what I do without increasing the video resolution. I simply stretch the video on YouTube to make it widescreen, but it's still a full screen video. Now, why do I do that? Well, I'll explain. Let's get to the actual aspect ratios. Alright, let's start with the widescreen ones, the more rectangular screen that I showed you before. You'll notice on YouTube videos that, you know, HD, 1080p, stuff like that, they all have something in common, like 1080p, 720p, 480p, 360p, 240p, etc., etc. Well, they indicate the video's resolution. Like, full HD, which is what you'll see right here, is 1920 by 1080. That's full HD widescreen. 720p is standard HD widescreen. It's a lower resolution, but still considered HD at 1280 pixels by 720, basically. And that basically continues down the list. I'll put a little aspect ratio calculator into the video description so you can check it out a little later. But yeah, 480p standard is anything below 720p is basically considered standard definition. And this is when you get into the 853 by 480, then 640 by 360, 427 by 240. Basically, the numbers like 480p, 360p, they all indicate the vertical resolution of the screen, not the horizontal one. And now for the standard 4:3 full screen ratio stuff. Full screen is the more square looking picture that I showed you before, and it's basically all the same, except the resolutions are different to make it a 4:3 resolution picture. I mean, 4:3 ratio picture, excuse me. Like, for instance, a high definition full screen picture would be 1080p, which is equal to 1440 by 1080, as opposed to the 1920 by 1080 for widescreen. So it's got less of a horizontal resolution, but it's still considered kind of HD. It's just in a full screen package. And really, that's all there is to it. The videos that I make are in 480p high quality full screen here, which is 640 by 480. It's pretty much the native resolution that the Wii or the GameCube puts out, or basically any Nintendo game system, excuse me. And now, this is the thing that people ask me about, is upscaling. Is that, you know, why don't you make videos in HD? Well, if I were to upscale, this is actually called upscale, is making a 480p video, the ones that I film, into, say, a 1080p video, there will be absolutely no difference in quality whatsoever. That's why I don't do it. All it does is increase the file size, because, you know, more pixels equals a higher file size, because, you know, there's more for it to keep track of and more data and stuff like that. So I just basically keep the file size low, and I keep it at its highest native resolution. That's as easy as I can possibly explain it to you. Actually, I do have an example for you. I got a little video clip over here. It's 15 seconds long. This is of part 21 of my Super Mario Sunshine walkthrough here. It just goes the app to, like, start crawling up the tree. Well, climbing up the tree there. Well, what I'm going to be doing is producing this in HD, and I'll also be producing it in normal standard definition, which is Zoom high quality 640 by 480. So let's just process this one. Watch how fast it processes here. It's only taking down here, you'll see 8 seconds remaining here. So it also processes pretty quick when you do standard definition as opposed to high definition, and that also reduces the file size, as I said before. Let's go back to the edit page. Now let's produce it once again, this time as HD high quality. This will be this 4:3 ratio, 1400 by 480 by 1080, that's 1080p basically, and then let's start processing this one. Now why it doesn't increase the quality is because when you upscale a video signal, that's, as I said before, what they call it when you make a lower resolution picture into a higher resolution picture. When you upscale something like that, it doesn't, you can't make pixels that aren't there, basically. So that's why it won't increase the quality one bit. It'll just make the picture larger and the file size larger, the resolution larger, but it won't do anything to increase the visual quality of it. It'll still look 480p, but, you know, at a blur, I'm not blurrier, well, I guess you could say blurrier, because what it's basically doing when it's producing like this, or processing, whatever you want to call it, is it's multiplying the nearby pixels to make it into a higher resolution. As I said, there isn't, you know, it can't magically create resolution. It can only go by what video signal I was using before. You know, I should say the video resolution I was using before. That's why it's pointless to upscale to HD. It just makes things take a lot longer and doesn't make anything look better. So I just try to keep everything at their native resolution. And it's still going, as you can see. It's still producing here. Any day now, please. See, this also, if I produce it in a standard definition but high quality, the 640 by 480 ratio there. Oh, it's finally done. Look at that. But if I do that, it makes it go a lot faster as well, and therefore I can make more videos in a shorter amount of time. Okay, now I'm going to show you the videos themselves, you know, how they look after they're done. All right, here are the finished videos. The one on the left here is the 640 by 480 one that I produced, and let's just get a thingy. There we go. It's 3.26 megabytes. The HD one that I produced is, come on, there we go, 13.7 megabytes. Yes, and I'll prove it to you that this is the HD one here. Go to details, frame width and frame height, 1440 by 1080. And the other one, properties, details, 640 by 480. So there you go. See how much it increases the file size and it doesn't increase the quality? To see this for yourself, you're going to have to test this. If you don't believe me, just make two videos of the exact same video, one in HD, one in standard full screen quality, you know, 640 by 480, and then look at it yourself. I would show it with Camstudio, but I noticed that it butchers the quality, so it's gonna look bad either way that I do it anyway, when I do a full screen video with Camstudio. So I'll just leave that up to you to experiment yourself. Trust me, it doesn't increase the quality. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope I was pretty informative to you on video resolution and aspect ratios, and I'll see you later.